the time constant of the given circuit is dash. So general expression for time constant, T is equal to R effective into C. So R effective, which is equal to, so here R series effective resistance 2R, 2R 3R parallel, 2R into 3R by 2R plus 3R, which is equal to 6R square by 5R, that equal to 6R by 5. So T is equal to 6R by 5 into C. Therefore T is equal to 6RC by 5. So second option is the right option.